live from the floor of Butt Smear here in Detroit. Donut in hand. Had a few disappointments. I thought we had Patterson. But we still got some good players on board, including Harvey Clemens. And we're hoping for some more good news coming up soon. So stay with us.